the 2023 Saloon Stock Car Championship of the World. Drivers, start your engines!
Yes. European Championship here in very wet conditions. So the green flag drops, and Barry Russell leads the field into the home straight. Ryan Sanchez was going in. Further back, it's actually on the drops out wide. So 600 from 389 onto the back straight. 7:30, Dean Mays in third. Well, they all seem to be struggling for a bit of grip out there now, but Sanchez within striking distance of 600, Barry Russell. So down the back straight, 600 from 389 into the home straight with two laps to go. So two racing laps of Scotsman, Barry Russell, or Ryan Sanchez. Championship races, they come round the pit bend into the home straight. It's last lap time. Who is going to be a new world champion? Barry Russell of 389. Ryan Sanchez, the time is going to come. Here comes Sanchez.
Smeatharpe 7, Dean Mays! Go on, Dean, get up there!